sir, you're gonna have to cut that out now.